Hello everyone. Today we're playing a game called Krypta FM. It's like 300 megabytes on Steam, and it's free. Oh, that sensitivity is kind of high there. Why is this sensitivity just so high? Oh, getting better. Okay, that'll work. Ten minutes past 9. So I have the pleasure to welcome all you listeners of Radio Bozhigrad to yet another broadcast. I don't care. Oh, it's Q to use. Cool. And E to switch. There's no jump button. Oh wait, yeah, hold on. Movement. Photos, sprint interaction. So it's F to interact, but for the flashlight, it's E to change. And specifically to turn the flashlight on and off, it's Q. J for journal, M for map. Okay. Oh, yeah, dog. Journal. F. Photos. Yep. Wallpapers. Man. Hey, it stays. Cool. Photo Lover 14's gallery. I have not even been like... I have not been paying attention to anything. Where's our discs? Here? Okay, not time to go to bed. Znajdziecie na portalu internetowym naszego radia www.bozygrodfm.pl. Moi drodzy słuchacze, to jest oczywiście temat, który zdecydowanie... Are they ever gonna stop yapping? Nice room we got here, though. Do we have any lights? Where's the light switch? What an odd painting. Journal. Takie jak odwiedzenie konkretnego miejsca, które warto zbadać. Jeśli chodzi o pomysły
na zadania. Dobrym źródłem może być na przykład nasza audycja, jak również nasze forum internetowe. Druga zasada, trzymajcie się ścieżek. Szukanie krypty to świetny sposób na spędzenie wolnego czasu na świeżym powietrzu. Jednak pamiętajmy o zdrowym rozsądku. Oddalając się od domu, warto mieć ze sobą mapę
okay. So we're here to upload cool stuff on the forum. Wow. I am about to just, like, walk out the door, man. I guarantee you this is Russian. Yeah, this has to be Russian. Can we just, like, leave? Oh, this is almost it. Alright, let's go handle business. I assume we walk out this door. Fine. We have to memorize all of these? Lights, console behavior. Can I just upload my console's behavior? Say cheese! Oh. Too good. Yeah, you just don't know art. What was that? Is something in the distance there? Or am I just bugging? I assume I just gotta take pictures of anything that seems creepy. Can I just hop the fence here? No? Oh wow, that's fast. What's the crouch button again? Is there one? Is there any way we could die here? Probably. This is a horror game, so... that's my room. goat corpse. So we can't just open the gate. Like, where am I supposed to go, man? I don't see a goat corpse anywhere. Yeah, that's, I stand corrected. Seems to have opened. This is my door. Whatever. Goat corpse. Heard a motorcycle outside. Now what? Yeah, what do we do here? There's no strange lights. Yeah, I got nothing. Can we just not leave here? Like, I'm feeling mighty confused. Now what? There's still nothing in our journal, man. Okay, let's see if we can upload that other picture. No. Do we have to close the door? Like, what's... There's, like, nothing odd here. Can we just knock on their door or something? No? I want to go out into the open world. How? No, actually, what do I do? What? Is there just no way out? Like, is one of the other doors in the house opened or something? Like, what do we do? No, actually, I am so confused. Blah, 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 blah. We just have to go take more pictures of the goat, because apparently, the thing is destroyed animal and vegetation. Destroyed vegetation. Is that vegetation destroyed? I believe it. Mm-hmm. Could just be a screensaver. What am I supposed to do, man? Oh, what if it's outside? am I supposed to get out of here, man? Can we take a picture of it? Hey guys, my gate won't open. Can y'all help? There's like no way. Absolutely no way. Yeah, like I cannot get in. What about other windows? No, they're all boarded up. Well, curtained up. What gives? Like, what? I do not understand. There has to be something around here, though. Like, why is the gate just not opening? I'm supposed to go to sleep. Oh my. Over 20 minutes. Wow. I'm just gonna skip the broad. Wait, can I just go outside? Why is everything gotta, like, scroll so slowly in these games? Says I can skip the broadcast.
Halo? Z kim mam przyjemność?
Victoria.
Victoria. Stop. Yeah, skip the broadcast, man. Are these less unskippable cutscenes? Have. cool.
Może wieża radiowa?
Panie Łukaszu, karty nie zawsze mówią do nas
wprost. Przepraszam?
Gdzieś w tych kostarach jest miejsce mocy, gdzie to, co ziemskie, łączy się z tym, co...
Let's see. Home.
To są zazwyczaj miejsca naturalne. Monumenty przyrody. Wszechwieczne dominanty. Ludzie do nich lgną. Oznaczają je. Ale żeby je znaleźć, potrzebny jest jeszcze kierunek. Rytpan.
Czyli podróż? Dobrze pamiętam?
Nie każdą kartę trzeba interpretować, panie Łukaszu.
Czyli miejsce to znajduje...
They're just reading tarot cards.
Halo? No nic. Dziękujemy, Wiktorio, za ten zastrzyk magicznej energii. Mamy już kolejny telefon. Zobaczmy. Halo, halo. Witamy na antenie. Z kim mam przyjemność?
Witam. Arkadiusz Chocholak z tej strony. Z Bożego Rodu.
Witamy, panie Arku.
Panie Łukaszu, chciałbym zacząć od serdecznego podziękowania całej redakcji Radia Poznań, bo umilacie mi bardzo wieczory. Ja zawsze chciałem zadzwonić i wam to powiedzieć i cieszę się, że dzisiaj mam okazję.
To bardzo miło nam słyszeć, panie Arkadiuszu. Również pana pozdrawiamy.
Panie Łukaszu, ja mam taką prośbę do tego fotografa, o którym pan mówił, bo widzi pan, ja tutaj mam źródła, które mówią o tym, że w Gostarach miała miejsce bitwa powstańca w 1863 roku.
Remember to stay hydrated. Especially during an unskippable cutscene. How do I skip the cutscene? How do I skip this crap? Skip. P. It doesn't skip. Hold on. I can just... Boom! Feel my wrath. What? Now can I go? Taste my wrath. Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry. I know I can just look at the map, but I'm not going to. I want to explore. Let's walk into the woods. Surely I won't get killed out here. Man, how far out did this place go? Very far is how far this goes. Apparently we're heading towards a train station. Rickety old fence surely can't be bad. Is everything so desolate here now? Uh, I saw something over there. Why did it change so suddenly? Following this fence. Yep, still going. Finding the boundaries of the map. You can climb over that, like, barely taller than you fence. There wasn't even any barbed wire on it, you know, like, it was pretty easy to climb over. Fine. Monument in the cemetery. Place of power. In a clearing near the tracks. Source of smoke in the forest. What do you mean, place of power? Place of power in a clearing near the tracks. Let's go back to the train tracks. Surely those are the tracks, right? Tall trees. What a large hill. I don't even know where the cemetery is. Oh, now I know. Well, if that's the case, I guess we will head up the road and go see what that marking is on the map. I don't know what it means by place of power. You're at a slight... Oh, don't do that. Don't make that noise. Stop. I don't know, man. Jeez. An odd noise to make. Yep, there should be a fork in the road up here. Right? Sure. Say cheese. Brilliant. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm back. What's over there? That smoke seems to be probably just a wildfire. I thought those were eyes in the distance. It's probably just fire. Yeah, this is fire. Say cheese. Monument in the cemetery. We can handle some cemetery action. You don't want to go into the water, though. Nice and open out here. Oh, there is what seems to be a wheat field here. I assume that's the cemetery. Or at least cemetery adjacent. don't trust this one bit. Where are we going? Oh. Was it? Sometimes there's like double my footsteps. I don't. Could that be the monument? I don't think so, but. Oh, that should be the monument. Oh. So that wasn't the source of the smoke. You know, that campfire. Unless it's talking about other smoke, but a road, what? Hold on. Oh, yes, a road. Let's head on down. Because that's where the circle's marked. Why would you mark a circle and then put a question mark in it if you didn't want me to go there? What? Hey, don't do that. Don't do me like this. No. Okay, let's head on out. Yeah, I'm not dealing with a cult today. Yeah, let's clear out. Yeah, let's just get on out of here. Just real quick. Well, now that we're surely being chased by a cult, yeah, let's just, is there a dog around here I can mess with or something? I look, we're right back to where we were. Photos. Yay. Oh, we can scroll down. Cool. Yeah, let's just go back to the tree. Sure thing. Now all we need to do is go find the source of the smoke in the woods. Surely the campfire has to be the source of the smoke, right? Like, there's no way it's not. Maybe we have to capture the entire, like, smoke. My fault, I just wasn't direct enough, I guess. Head back to the house. Yep. Surely the cult isn't gonna murder me tonight. There's no way. Let's lock up very, very tight tonight. Like, there's no way. Nope, can't lock that gate. We're cooked. It's over. Can you not put me at the bottom? Yep. Mm-hmm. Man, it's one of those where you have to play all in one sitting. We still got a little bit, but so stupid. You have to be kidding me. Okay. Mm. 72-04. Bunkers off the path. Yeah, sure, man. Oh, cool. Year. Let's go to the village head's house. Apparently he has a dent in his car. Cool. And that fire's still going. Shine a light through his bedroom window. Now this is a photo opportunity. Yeah. I bunker in the woods. Oh, we need to head that way. Just strafe walk like this. We should see a trail somewhere. I don't think I can swim. Oh, I can't even go this way. Cool. Mm-hmm. All the way out here. A lot of walking. In the clearing. We may have passed it, whatever it was. I saw something menacing up there. Where am I? If we make it to the bunker, is that? Oh, it's just the ground clipping through it. Cool. There's no way. Righty them. Hey, a bucket. Cool. is in here? You're cooked. Something at train station, so we'll have to walk all the way back. Yay, walking all the way back, my favorite activity. What'd the code say? 7204? Guess we'll have to walk all the way back. Yep. So as long as we follow this wall, we should be led back to the train station right about. Kind of odd that it doesn't tell you how to advance the game. Because I posted in that picture, and then I had to search around for so long, and it didn't tell me to go to sleep. We've broken off from the wall. Amazing. This flashlight is just like infinite batteries. I strafe walk this way. Perfect. Do we just have to take a picture of the train station? Like, what is that? Head on out. We are so cooked. Percent, we're gonna get jumped when we get to the house. What? again. What is it supposed to be? Alright. Let's just walk this way. Still no lights. I mean, they could have shortened, they could have shortened the walk a little bit, you know? Man, I was pretty far off target. Home sweet home. Nice. We'll go here. You right, so good. Night four. My fault, day four. Oh, great broadcast. We are so cooked. Oh. No. We're dead. Just run. Yeah. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Yeah, 100%. I do not remember the system being this in the woods. We're at the train station. Oh. This is nice. We're gonna like take a picture and there's just gonna be something just right there. hooked. Get ready for a jump scare, guys. I can feel it. Man, how far did we go? Jeez. Oh. Quite nice. We are the hero this town needs. Too good. Does it sound like we're walking on grass to y'all? Another day's work complete. You're so right. All right, y'all have a good one. What? What do you mean? Oh. Oh, good night. Beautifully done.
Bardzo miło jest mi powitać w dzisiejszym nietypowym segmencie panią.
Ah, whoa.
Był gitarzystką.
Hey, it's daytime.
Który zakończył swoją działalność w 1999 roku. Jednak dziś po wywiadzie z Franciszką mamy przyjemność zaprezentowania Państwu. Pani Franciszko, co skłoniło Panią do powrotu na scenę muzyczną i dlaczego akurat teraz?
Po tym jak niestety byliśmy zmuszeni okolicznościami niezależnymi od nas do rozejścia się jako zespół, ja nadal tęskniłam do tworzenia.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Byłam zadowolona z efektów swojej pracy. Ciągle wracałam do grania utworu, który skomponowałam chwilę przed założeniem zespołu. Miał on otwierać nasz pierwszy album, jednak nie trafił do jego ostatecznej wersji. Kilka tygodni temu mój mąż, słuchając tego,
nagrywam cool.
znaną mi melodię, sugerował, że no, mogłam go nagrać, no, tak tylko dla siebie. No, na początku nie byłam zbyt przekonana.
The brightness. Yeah, dog. I may actually platinum this game. Yeah. All the people who did it. Very nice game, though. Nice to see a game that a horror game that just doesn't have like jump scares. It's more of just like a psychological horror. You think you're gonna get jump scared, but you're not. Very nice. But yeah, I'll probably come back to it. There's like two other achievements. But anyways, this has been Dreammaster, and I'll see y'all next time.